The big problem they had was the horseshoe curve.
Okay.
Getting over that mountain.
So that's why they doubled up for the K-Force?
Because plan A was to electrify them.
Oops.
But they ran out of money.
Yeah. Okay.
So in Harrisburg, they had to switch off the electric and put on some heavy-duty steamers, a double-head steamer to get over a horseshoe curve.
So that's when that was the only time that they would only double up to get it over the horseshoe.
When they got to Pittsburgh, they would put a K-4 or something on the front because it was kind of flat between the edges
around it. So where do the M-1s like to run?
Over Gadsby.